पंसो तो तेरे को जवाब दिया उसको।
हाय दिस इज वोगन देयर।
हाय हाउ आर यू?
व्हाट्स द फर्स्ट थिंग यू आर गोना डू वंस यू आर डन विद टुनाइट?
वंस आई एम डन विद दिस रेड कार्पेट।
नो नो, वंस आई एम डन
विद। आई नीड टू यूज द बाथरूम राइट नाउ। दैट वुड बी द फर्स्ट। आई शुड टेक अ लीक इफ आई रियली यू वांट टू नो दैट।
That's a lot of information.
It's fine now, digital का ज़माना है, आप लोग आ गए हो digitally, तो अभी now deal with it. You have to handle the good and the bad.
And the ugly.
What's the one thing you're not going to be back off
about? My passport hopefully so I can go back to Mumbai. It's my birthday on 26th. No, but because I need to go back.
Any plans here?
Right now, absolutely nothing.
So Arjun, I represent your fans in Kenya, and there's one in particular called Nikita Das, and she had a message for you saying, when are you coming to pick your wife from Kenya?
To pick my wife from Kenya? No, I'm too young to get married, Nikita, but I will bring a nice husband for you from India when I come to see you. Please tell me.
Thank you.
Arjun, it's amazing
Hi.
To see you.
Cinema Baba, aap kaise ho?
Matlab aapka gala kharab hai par main theek hu.
Are bahut achi baat hai. Acha abhi hum jo aapse baat karne wale basically char sawal hai.
Char sawal itna waqt mein ek mein manage kijiye chalo.
Acha aapki pehli gaadi?
Meri pehli gaadi thi Ford. करीना कपूर वो आज भी सेम ही है।
अर्जुन, टेल अस अबाउट योर परफॉर्मेंस टुनाइट। मंजुषा फ्रॉम गल्फ न्यूज़।
यस, हु इज नॉट वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट द इंफॉर्मेशन आई प्रोवाइडेड टू द अदर्स राइट नाउ। शी इज गॉन टू मच इंफॉर्मेशन।
नो नो, इट्स द मिडिल ईस्ट, लेट्स।
या बट यू डिडंट हैव टू रिकॉर्ड दैट, यू शुड नॉट हैव रिकॉर्डेड इट।
ओके, यू आर टॉकिंग जस्ट टू गल्फ न्यूज़ नाउ एंड यू हैव टू बी सैनिटाइज्ड, लेट मी पुट इट दैट वे। यस, टेल अस अबाउट योर परफॉर्मेंस टुनाइट अर्जुन।
ऑफ लेट आई हैव नोटिस्ड देयर इज नो सैनिटाइजेशन नो मैटर वेयर, सो इट्स फाइन।
Okay.
I've been to the Gulf recently for various reasons and I've noticed that, so nothing has changed.
Oh my God,
come.
Yes, okay, go ahead. Tell us about Namaste England, a safe topic, I must add it.
Namaste England, it's exciting, we're done with it. It's coming out on 19th of October and it's very, very special that I'm able to share screen space with Pariniti after all these years and still feel the same. You know, you always feel a bit scared that you started a journey with a person. Life has happened in between ups and downs, highs and lows. Has the person changed or evolved? But no, she in 3 days found the same tuning with me that we had during Ishak Zade. So for that reason, very memorable. Also, the fact that Vipul sir chose Pariniti and me to take the franchise forward. It's such a sweet win, the first one.
Yeah, the Katrina Kaif one. Guilty pleasure indeed.
Yeah, so Akshay and Katrina, they made everybody smile. And if you like that one, this film is in that milieu, it's in that world. It has all those sweet, charming bits and pieces. And if you like Pariniti and me in the past, you'll like us coming back together.
Ishak Zade was the best. Thank you so much for entertaining us all the time. Thank you, Arjun.
You look so hot. Can I just have one picture?
Cinderella moment for you, I must add. You're looking amazing. How are you walking in that gown of yours? Is it easy to navigate as it is?
It's not so difficult to actually walk on flat surface. And I have my team actually helping me around. I told them to get inside the gown and help me whenever they want.
Amazing. I'm so glad. Bareilly Ki Barfi is going, it's a big night for you as well. It's got a lot of nominations. What are your thoughts on it, Kriti?
I'm very excited. I'm very happy with all the love that Bareilly Ki Barfi has gotten. I just met my director and she's equally excited with all the nominations. Yeah. So I really hope that we take back a few balls, and I really hope that the best people win. Yeah, it's a fun night where you're to celebrate.
Speaking of fun, you're going to perform along with Arjun Kapoor, yes, am I right? Yes, yes. Okay, I saw a few of the pictures. Yeah. You hold a teddy bear. Tell us more about it. I love it.
That's pretty much the end of the act, so I don't think I should tell you all of it. But I should say that humne abhi tak koi film nahi ki hai saath mein. Hum karne wale hai Panipat, which is going to be in November. So we are kind of creating a short film, a short story on this AIFA stage.
Fantastic. Thank you for your time.
Kriti.
Performing, I'm really nervous as well. But I'm so excited to see the crowd. Everyone everyone who loves Indian cinema or from all over Thailand will be here tonight. So I'm really excited about that. I'm really nervous as well. But the energy that we're all going to get from the crowd is going to be priceless. So, yes,
I'm sure. And not only do you dance,
I sing very softly, and so with the kind of noise that's there over here, I don't know if you'll be able to hear me.
We'll give you a mic.
But,
we'll give you
a mic. Okay, so I'm really excited about Bobby Deol's performance as well. So there's one song that's actually been playing all evening on my mind is Nahi Ho Nahi Ho. Oh Nahi Ho Nahi Ho. Nahi Ho Nahi Ho. Maine Dil Tera Nahi Chahta. So,
one minute. Now, we are playing a game. This one is called Baba ka slap. Okay. Like slap.
Okay.
So your first car?
My first ever car?
Yes, ever.
Obviously it was my parents' car. It must have been a PF, I think.
Your first crush?
Ritika.
Your favorite Bollywood guy?
No, I'm actually quite interested. Not really.
Hi Shraddha, you're talking to Gulf News in Dubai.
Yes.
You're looking radiant and beautiful,
you,
like a princess.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is this your princess moment as well at the IFAs?
It's really nice because on the red carpet you have all your stylists, you have your hair and makeup team making you look the way that you do. So I'm always grateful. I'm really blessed with a really, really good team by my side. And I enjoy it when I have to get ready. I enjoy it like tonight. I'm glad it's not an everyday thing.
Right. Of course, I'm glad for you as well. Those must be heels inside. It must be uncomfortable.
No, they're actually not that uncomfortable because I'm wearing wedge heels.
Okay. So, smart girl.
Definitely. And also, I try to make whatever smart decision I can, whatever I can.
Fantastic. I saw all your posts about having fun with the boys. You really let your hair down with Arjun Kapoor, the young brigade of Bollywood. Was it a lot of fun just hanging out, getting to catch up with the boys?
It's nice to see everyone. I met Arjun's a co-star, Varun's a co-star, Karan's my producer, Okay Janu. So it's been really nice to meet all of them and hang out with them. And also the fact that I'm performing, so I'm really excited. It's nice to be
here. Who are you rooting for the winner as well?
I'm definitely rooting for everybody who's nominated. Everybody deserves it. And rooting for all the films actually that came out this year, all the performances.
Was there any personal favorite other than your own, of course?
You know, unfortunately, I wasn't able to watch many films at all this year because I was busy shooting for my film.
That's a good way to roll. I love it.
Sorry?
That's a good way to roll. Of course, you have work, that's amazing.
It is. I'm really fortunate with so many films that I would really like to watch. I watched Toilet and I really liked Toilet. I think that it was a subject
that's nominated for Best Film as well. Right. Akshay Kumar is there, nominated.
Right. So I feel like it was such a good subject that India needed to, see one of the subjects that were touched upon. So it's nice. It's really nice to see these.
It's always lovely to see you, and you look radiant and beautiful.
It's nice to speak to you as always.
Always. Take care, honey. Bye.
Sir, you wrote so brilliantly. I'm so proud of you. I've WhatsApped that interview of yours, Manjusha, every single person.
Oh, thank you. I'm so touched.
Thank you for being so wonderful. Thank you for being so amazingly honest and compassionate.
Thank you, Mr. Dhawan. Yes. You're winning an outstanding achievement in Indian cinema tonight. So happy for you. At the same time, your thoughts? I know you don't look back, but right now, are you just feeling a bit excited?
I am. I'm very excited. I love awards. I love awards. I feel left out if I don't get
them. Have you ever bought an award like every journalist must ask?
No.
never.
What is the idea of buying the award? If you know that you are buying the award, what is the idea of keeping the trophy in my... There are so many trophies now, they are not in my office also.
Okay.
You can lie to the world, how can you lie to yourself? It's like me living with, saying, wearing a wig. I mean, that will be as much as horrible as buying an award. I will know this is a wig.
What a quotable quote you just gave us. Exactly. That's amazing. Thank you for entertaining
us. But
I
must say, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you so much.
Sir,
my
sir,
pleasure, sir.
Sir, I'm from Nairobi, Kenya, where you had done a master class as well.
Yes.
Anil Kapoor, hi, this is Manjusha from
Manjusha.
How are you?
How are you, Manjusha?
Good. Anyway, you need to tell us about, yeah, that's a better angle.
That's a
always
better angle.
Yeah, fantastic. Tell us about your Fanny Khan poster that just got released.
Fanny Khan. Today, you know, I came as a surprise when they called me, I said they're going to release the poster at 4:30 in the evening in Indian time. And I was so really excited. And it's trending in India.
Yes.
You know, and which is fantastic because the feedback for the poster has been really, people are finding it very, they're very intrigued and by the poster with me with a dabba in a hand and I'm on a trumpet.
It's quite
Shami
retro.
Kapoor,
yeah, Shami
Kapoor.
Kapoor
and Rafi Saab and Tal and Talent. So it, you know, the whole poster tells a story. So I won't say much. So wait for the teaser, which is going to come out in 2 days.
It's going to release in August. What was it like working with Aishwarya Rai Bachchan after?
This is my third time I'm working with. I've done this. My third. It's been always been wonderful. And I did Hamare Dil Mein Rehte Hai, then Hamare Dil Aapke Paas. But this is going to be a special for both of us.
Right.
And for Rajkumar also, the three of us. We all three have got wonderful roles. And I'm looking forward to the film. The music is fantastic. The story is great. And just your good wishes.
Right.
Your love of audience. That's it.
I love your camaraderie that you display between you and your Arjun Kapoor. It's like one big happy family. I mean, is it just a celebration for you, the Saifas?
No, you see, we all are happy people, you know, and that's what it is. And we give each other energy and positivity, and we just enjoy life and enjoy films, enjoy cinema. And last 60 years, we've been working in films, from my father to both me and my brother, and now you know our children, and hopefully their children would you know be in.
It's becoming a great dynasty, I must add.
No, it's not. I think we. I don't think so. Everybody is. Dynasty is something which really is someone follows the each other, and anybody, someone is. Yeah, nobody's anybody's fan. Each is to its own.
Really?
So everybody's very very. Different from each other, very original. Sonam is completely different, Harshvardhan is completely different, Arjun is completely different, and now Janhvi.
Yes.
So, and Ria as a producer. You've seen the film, Veera the Wedding.
Yes, I did. I gave good reviews for it.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you so much.
No, we really enjoyed it.
Yeah,
I enjoyed it personally.
Did very well in your...
In UAE.
In UAE, very well, beautiful. In India also, it's done great business. And so they have the original stamp, you know. So that's what it is. So,
excellent.
So it's like we are all friends more than a dynasty.
Thank you for entertaining us, Mr. Kapoor, and have a great evening.
Thank you.
Such a pleasure.
No, but all of you have entry, please come to watch iPhone.
Yes. For the middle of birthday, next today.
Yes.
I'm from Ajunta Poon, Thailand.
Oh, how nice. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
And in the morning, I speak to you about the college.
Hello. This is young boy.
That's you.
This is young boy. Lovely.
Sorry, what did you ask me? That was yours?
Yeah.
Oh!
Woman Irani, this is Manjusha from Gulf News in Dubai.
Hi Manjusha, how are you?
Very well, how are you? Long time on the green carpet, let me put it that way.
It's taken me, I think, 2 hours.
No, but thank you for being so patient and talking to
always.
The media.
To me, Haifa is about the fans. It's not about the stars, it's not about the acts, everything is fine. When the fans come and the fans that are not here, you are doing the service for the fans that are not here. So I think it's very important to spend as much time with the fans.
Thank you. We love stars like you. Perhaps you could tell us who are you rooting for tonight? Have you looked at the nominations? Do you do that?
Of course. Some of my friends have been nominated. But I think it becomes very competitive the moment you say, I think he'll win or he won't win. It's not a competition. It's just honoring people who you think was outstanding that year. It should be outstanding. It's not a race.
Right.
Life is a great thing here.
Okay, last question. Yeah,
sorry.
Go ahead. Are you planning to get into Netflix series or any other web series because that's the in thing?
Look, I won't get into it because it's the in thing. I'll get into it if I get a role that I enjoy. Acting is about acting, whether it's on stage, in front of an advertising camera, or in the movies, television, or web. Acting is what I enjoy. It doesn't matter where it's shown.
Thank you.
So let's see.
Thank you for entertaining us.
Pakistan mein aapke jo fans dekh rahe hain unke liye kya message dena chahenge Pakistan mein apne
Pakistan mein assalamu alaikum all of you I have to come someday. Itna thank you for all your love.
Sir, I represent your fans in Kenya.
Another Kenya. Yeah, how are
yes,
you?
Yes, I'm great, and this is East FM who celebrate 20 years. You featured actually in our magazine called Jazba.
Oh yeah, of course.
Yes, could you send us a message to all your Kenyan fans?
लगा के खाता था मैं तो इसलिए मेरे नाम के आगे जी जुड़ा है क्योंकि मैं जी से खाता था
शुक्रिया
नवाजुद्दीन हाय दिस इज मंजुशा फ्रॉम गल्फ न्यूज इन दुबई कैसे हो
मैं ठीक
हूं थैंक यू सो मच फर्स्टली कांग्रेचुलेशंस ऑन योर नॉमिनेशंस फॉर मॉम बिग नाइट फॉर यू हाउ डू यू फील
आई एम फीलिंग गुड एक्चुअली एंड आई एम रियली वेरी एक्साइटेड टू सी द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ रेखा जी
आर यू हर बिगेस्ट फैन Who is your biggest competitor in the supporting actor category according to you?
No one. I'm the only competitor.
On that note, all the very best. Thank you so much. Such a pleasure. Take care. Cheers. Mr. Kapoor, thank you so much for speaking to Gulf News. Firstly, Sridevi's mom has been nominated as well. Huge congratulations. But is it a tragic as well as an ecstatic moment for you?
So how do I answer that?
My first bill.
The question itself is an answer.
Right, it's a mix of both emotions, isn't it? But you have been with IFA for the longest time as well. Is that one of the reasons why you decided to come here and perhaps be a part of the weekend?
Yeah, of course. And my son is performing. I had to be here to cheer him. And my association with IFA, as you yourself mentioned, has been there. That's another big reason for me to be here.
And Janhvi Kapoor as well has made a spectacular teaser debut, I must add.
That's a trailer.
A trailer debut. So do you feel a sense of reflected pride? What's the advice you've given her so far?
Well, the advice that I've given her remains with her. It's not supposed to be in public domain. And of course, I wish her luck like any other father would to the children. I'm glad. She has her and brother Arjun to give her company to give her tips on what the industry is all about in today's times. I have seen, maybe I've been around 40 years, maybe a little off of what Indian cinema or Hindi cinema is today. Arjun is there to guide her, and I'm glad that he's around.
Do you feel she's grown up too quick, though?
She's 21.
And she's ready and fit, you think, as a...
Well, like you've seen the trailer yourself. You should be answering that yourself.
We can't wait to watch it. And what's next for you? The last question.
Well, there are 3-4 films that I'm working on, and very soon things will be rolling.
Will you come to Abu Dhabi or Dubai or the UAE to perhaps film, because it's one of the popular destinations?
Maybe, you never know. It is a popular destination. Not only for filming, even for a holiday. Maybe,
brilliant.
Maybe very soon.
We
Yes, sorry, what was the question again?
Were you nervous? This is your first IFA?
No, I wasn't nervous. I was just short of rehearsal time. So, I was really excited. I was really excited to host for the first time, to perform for the first time. And I still am excited because I still have to perform. I'm done with hosting.
What's been the coolest part about it?
It feels like industry is like a family, you know. With IFA, you get to travel together, you get to stay together, you get to meet them, and party with them, and you know, chill with them. So I think it's the most one of the most what do you say? It's like the whole fraternity is like a family. That's what the feeling is when you are at IFA.
Kartik, who are you rooting? Kartik.
माय सर सिनेमा बाबा हम दुबई से
दुबई
और आपके घर के पास रहते हैं ग्वालियर से ज़्यादा दूर नहीं
ओके
अच्छा बालक ये बाबा का स्लैम हम तुझे चार सवाल पूछेंगे फटाफट फटाफट तेरी पहली गाड़ी
ऑल्टो
अच्छा तेरा पहला क्रश
नाम बोलूँ
ना क्या है अच्छा आई फॉट यू Amazing. One last. Wo hai tera favorite dialogue kaun sa?
Monologue. Problem ye hai ki wo ladki hai. Problem ye hai ki main chahta hu ladki ki problem hai. Lekin wo bol rahi hai ki problem hai ki uski ladki sabse badi.
Ye sab.
Kartik, who are you rooting for? I'm Manjusha from Gulf News. How are you doing?
Hi, Manjusha. I'm doing good.
Who are you rooting for tonight? There's Ranbir Kapoor's movie as the best actor. There's Irfan Khan in Hindi medium. So who would you root for tonight?
It's a difficult question. I mean, I'm rooting for both Ranbir and Irfan sir. I mean, they're both fabulous actors and... it's a difficult question to ask me. I think IFA would also be,
right.
They would be really confused who to give the award.
Right, and how does it feel to be part of the 100 Crore Club since the movie was such a huge success, your romantic comedy?
Thank you so much. I'm really happy. I'm in a very happy space and things have really changed post Sonu ke Didu ki Sweetie. So I'm really looking forward to have this thing going on and on and on.
Right, were you nervous around hosting, by the way?
No, not at all. I mean, I was really happy that I was hosting IFA Rocks yesterday with Ayushman. And I would love to do it again and again.
Brilliant.
Kartik, your fans in Kenya would love to know what do you eat to memorize such long, long dialogues.
Badam kata hu main, Kenya ke sabhi darshakon ke liye batana chahta hu.
Hi. Firstly, congratulations on your comeback race 3. You were in top form.
Thank you so much.
Somebody called you Body Dion. How does that make you feel?
I don't know. It's a tag which I have to really work hard and keep it going. You know, so it's just that Salman and me, when I started working out, I said, you know, by the end of this Salman, I will be called Body Dion. So then he started calling me Body Dion from then on, and now he calls me Body Dole. So, Mamu was a sweetheart.
Brilliant. The critics have been very nasty, including myself. So, what do you think of the reviews? Were you a bit upset by it?
Something when I did Soldier, they wrote bad reviews. And that was one of my biggest hits. And they run me down in that film. But eventually, I was in the industry for so many years. It's just that I decided not to be working. But criticism is a part and parcel of being an actor. You cannot avoid it. Because everybody has an opinion. Everybody looks at things in a different way.
Right. Did you personally enjoy the movie?
I just believe that when box office is happening, when you make the money and everybody who's been involved in the film is happy with that, then it's a success. Criticism is always going to come in the way of your joy of enjoying it.
Fantastic. And do you think you are good at reinventing as well? Because you've come back with a bang.
See, I had no choice.
Which we didn't expect.
I had no choice. I decided in my life I had nothing to lose. I had to just because I've lost so much. I've lost 4 years of not doing anything. That was my fault. So I just think that whatever I'm going to do from now on is going to make me gain things in life. And I'm just going to work hard so that I'm working every day of my life. And that's the big plan of mine.
Right. Last question. Tell me about your performance with Kriti Sanon. I hear...
No, I'm a performer.
Who are you performing with?
I'm performing with Yulia.
Yeah. Yulia Wantu. Are you going to sing? Is she going
to
like...
I don't sing. She can sing, but I don't sing.
Do you dance? What are we looking at?
Yeah,
what should we know about it?
It's a performance. I have to go and dance. I can't stand there on stage, can I?
But I can't wait to see you perform. Thank you so much for your time.
Bobby,
take care.
Bobby, how do you feel?
Sarah, how are you doing, my dear secret superstar?
I am very good. How are you?
Zahira, it's Manjusha from Gulf News in Dubai. Congratulations on being nominated. What are your chances of winning and how are you feeling about your nomination?
Well, I'm really happy. I'm very excited and I feel really honored to be nominated tonight among such amazing people. So yeah, let's see what happens.
You're one of the youngest competitors in the race. Do you think age is not a factor when it comes to talent?
Absolutely.
And how has Secret Superstar transformed your life perhaps or opened new windows for you?
I feel it takes me some more time to kind of realize what all has been happening and what is happening. But one thing I've realized for sure is the kind of responsibility an artist has in this show.
Right.
You know, when you act or whatever, no matter what you do, when you're in the field of art, you're influencing a mass scale, especially in India, people really look up to film. So it's a huge responsibility on
you. You had a spectacular debut. Can you beat that? How difficult is it going to be top the super secret superstar act?
Well, best is an ongoing journey. It never ends, you know, and things never last. So let's see. I hope I'm really happy and I'm very proud of whatever I've done, whether it's Dangal and Secret Superstar. I'm so happy by the love that we received. I'm really happy how people have you know, they kind of. They've looked up to my performance up here and they're really excited. They always ask me what you're doing next. So that's a very big thing.
Last question. You have been the champion of women's rights. You have always been vocal about it. What would you like to say to the women out there who are trying to make it in the industry?
I feel it's not just about women. It's about everyone. I have been. I don't know if I've made a conscious effort about being vocal about it. It's just that what I feel. If I ever feel that there are things which I don't like, I will always speak about it, whether... It doesn't necessarily have to be about the voice I have. We all have a voice, and whenever we feel like speaking about it, we should always speak about it.
Zahira, you started off with... Zahira.
Okay, just 2 minutes.
Pleasantly surprised, first of all, that IFA has chosen Mukti Bhavan, a film, and Adil. I'm one of the actors in the film. It's not film is the most important thing. I think it's a very good sign, and I feel that we are becoming inclusive and recognizing different kinds of cinemas in, you know, in this, because I think there should be spaces for all kinds of cinema. And I love watching a Bollywood Kamal movie, but I also love watching a very, very endearing, small, realistic movie. So we go from Spider-Man to the Mukti Bhavan, or you know what I mean. So I think it's a very, very wonderful sign. I really am very happy.
Do you think this is the cue IFA has taken from the national awards where regional cinema dominated?
I don't understand.
Do you think this is the cue IFA?
But national award always had been for independent cinema. National awards, depending upon the jury, head of the jury. Yes, but national award had been always for regional cinemas in different languages, small films. mainstream films were included as like popular section of mainstream film. But then it changed in for a few years, and this time Shekhar Kapoor again brought in this, you know, like films like Village Rockstar, you know, and then it's an amazing film. So I think National Awards should remain that way, according to me, and there should be a section for popular cinema. Because see, Bollywood, as you see, this is the market. Bollywood has its space. You don't need to promote Bollywood film in National Award. National Award should actually mean for independent small film. Because they don't have the market, they don't have the money, muscle power to reach out to the people. So once you, a small film like Village Rockstar, Mukti Bhavan gets an award, then people are like, kaun sa film hai? Because we, otherwise they get lost in the middle of all these amazingly promoted with lots of money. You don't get to know our film.
Yes.
So I think National Award should remain that way.
And you've been so kind speaking to me several times about Mukti Bhavan over
yes.
the last 1 year. Fantastic film, great performance. You have got a Best Actor nod. Is that
yes.
a good sign generally from the universe?
No, it is good sign for cinema in India, I guess, because I believe that there should be spaces for all kinds of cinema, and especially this kind of cinema in a setup like this, IFA, because it showcases with a lot of visibility, and commercial films had been, they had the money as well to make it visible towards, you know, for the
right.
common people.
Accessibility.
And accessibility. And when films like Mukti Bhavan, they come and they are nominated, the actor or the film, and it feels that we are including people, so we are becoming a family. Otherwise, it seems
it's more
like
inclusive, basically.
Yes,
that's amazing.
So important.
But Bollywood awards are also losing their credibility in generally. If you attend an award, you walk home with an award. Do you believe that, and do you think it should change, or is your nomination
aside?
Yesterday
I had been nominated for the national Norwegian National Award for my performance in a Norwegian film called What Will People Say.
Uh-huh.
It's a Norwegian National Award, and I was delighted because I know there is no nepotism there. I know there is no
high five to that.
There is no, it's only merit.
Uh-huh.
So that particular kind of the rumor in the market, because I have never faced it, whether there is nepotism or not, so I cannot say for sure. But the rumor itself is damaging. That should change. And that can only change when it happens that way.
Dubai, congratulations on your nomination. Jagga Jasoos, your labor of love has been nominated heavily. So what do you have to say to this?
It's amazing when you know you get nominated. When you know what, it's a greater joy and happiness when your film has not done well in box office and still get nominated and it's appreciated. It, you know, it gives you strength, both because you're depressed, you're questioning yourself, then this nomination actually gives you the strength back and you want to do better next time.
But does it make you question what do people actually want? Because Jagga Jasoos, personally, I love the first half, if you have read my reviews. Second half, it may have lost its way. So what do you think? Did it make you feel a bit confused?
Not really, actually. Because you know what, the intention of the film was to make for kids.
Uh-huh.
If you ask any kids, they will give only positive review. So it's, if you see from adults' point of view, the film was never made for adults, actually. It was for kids. So unanimously, if you ask any kid, show them the film and take their review, they'll get your answer.
Fantastic. Do you have a vote of thanks ready already for tonight?
But no, not me. I don't do that.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. Dubai, firstly, loved your performance in Secret Superstar.
Thank you.
And you've been nominated as well.
Yes.
So, as the best supporting actors, I'm rooting for you. So, what are your thoughts on it, Meher?
I'm grateful. It's all very surreal because it's my 7th award. Nomination, not the award. And I'm just feeling very extraordinary.
Playing an abusive housewife isn't easy. What was the kind of prep that you did for this role?
We had a lot of discussion about what this kind of a woman goes through, you know, on her daily routine, her daily life, you know, day-to-day routine, what do they go through, you know, sometimes they don't have money to spend, you know, they have to compromise on that, sometimes the husband beats, sometimes, you know, the kids don't understand. So all these points were, you know, discussed, and it was a collaborative effort by the team, and it's not only.
Right, and how has Advait and Aamir Khan helped you to shape your career and your performance, better your performance?
I think have had a lot of discussions, and in many scenes, Aamir sir has actually enacted my scenes in shoot. So, you know, of course, again, I'm telling you, it's the team effort which really works. One person cannot pull it off. So, I'm really thankful to Aamir sir.
And who are you looking forward to performing? Is it Rekha or is it Ranbir Kapoor?
Oh, yes, Rekha ji. Of course, Rekha ji, Ranbir Kapoor, Varun, all of them.
You need to tell us about how does it feel to be here?
It feels really good. I've been nominated for my music in Badrinath Ki Dulhania. And I'm really happy, you know, just to be here. It's a great, vibrant atmosphere, and I'm enjoying. I'm just having a good time.
Right. And have you already got your vote of acceptance speech ready? Or are you sure you're going to win?
I don't know. I'm hoping I win because it's my mom dad's anniversary too. So it'd be great
if I wish them from our end. Happy anniversary. It's a great gift to give them.
Yes.
Could you sing us a few lines as well? I know you guys are so good. I miss your brother here, but...
Okay, I've sung the romantic song of Badina. I'll sing the fun one right now.
Whatever works.
Jo bhida tere naino se taaka to aashik surrender hua. Jo bhida tere naino se taaka to aashik surrender hua. Tune sharma ke window se jhaaka to aashik surrender hua.
Amazing. With that voice, I hope you win tonight.
Thank you.
One of my favorite song that you just sang. Would you say hi to your US fans, please?
Hi America, how's it going? This is Amal Malik, and I just want to say a big thank you for all the love that you've showered upon my music, on Arman singing. Just as a family, me, mom, dad, and Arman are really happy that our music could reach your hearts and, you know, win so many hearts. It just feels good.
Can you say, keep watching Bollywood?
Woman Irani, this is Manjusha from Gulf News in Dubai.
Hi Manjusha, how are you?
Very well, how are you? Long time on the green carpet, let me put it that way.
I think 2 hours.
No, but thank you for being so patient and talking to
always
the media.
To me, Haifa is about the fans. It's not about the stars, it's not about the acts, everything is fine. When the fans come and the fans that are not here, you are doing the service for the fans that are not here. So I think it's very important to spend as much time with the fans.
Thank you. We love stars like you. Perhaps you could tell us, who are you rooting for tonight? Have you looked at the nominations? Do you do that?
Of course. Some of my friends have been nominated. But I think it becomes very competitive the moment you say, I think he'll win or he won't win. It's not a competition. It's just honoring people who you think was outstanding that year. It should be outstanding. It's not a race.
Right.
Life is a race to here.
Okay,
Pakistan,
last question.
Sure.
Are you planning to get into Netflix series or any other web series because that's the in thing?
Look, I won't get into it because it's the in thing. I'll get into it if I get a role that I enjoy. Acting is about acting, whether it's on stage, in front of an advertising camera, or in the movies, television, or web. Acting is what I enjoy. It doesn't matter where it's shown.
Thank you.
So let's see.
Thank you for entertaining.
Sir, Pakistan mein aapke jo fans dekh rahe hain unke liye kya message dena chahenge? Pakistan mein apne
Pakistan mein assalamu alaikum all of you. I have to come someday. Itna. Thank you for all your love.
Sir, I represent your fans in Kenya.
Another Kenya. Yeah. How are
yes,
you?
Yes, I'm great, and this is East FM who celebrate 20 years. You featured actually in our magazine called Jazba.
Oh yeah, of course.
Yes. So could you send us a message to all your Kenyan fans?
Hi, we are here with the Hitmakers. Tell us about what brings you to IFA as well. Your song did incredibly well. Everybody loves it, so go ahead.
I think that brings us to IFA.
Yeah, it's amazing. Music connects everyone around the world. So us being in UK, in our bedrooms, making music and being able to travel to places like this is a dream come true.
Nusrat performed for your song yesterday on stage at the IFA Rocks. What did you think of her performance?
She did really good. Yeah,
we hung out with her. We actually spoke to the class before their movie happened, and then obviously just the meeting them and seeing how humble and like amazing they are. It's a great opportunity.
Excellent. And who are you looking forward to watching tonight perform and sing, perhaps?
I don't have a specific. I'm just excited to see them live for the first time because we from the UK have never seen anybody with stuff before.
All right. And what do you think? Last question of Priyanka Chopra's singing prowess. Are you guys? Priyanka Chopra's singing prowess. Do you love her voice and do you think she's done a great job?
I liked the song Exotic.
Yeah.
I actually said to her, I was like, that's a dope record.
Yeah, dope record.
But I mean, look, end of the day, we're crossing boundaries. Indie music isn't just India, it's the whole world, so we should be proud of it.
Do you ever question the lyrics of a song before going singing it or not?
Absolutely. There's there's parental guidelines for a reason. We want to make sure we're sending the right message in a positive way.